Bonjour, madame.
Bonjour. I want a small suite, please. It must be quiet.
Relation.
Oh. Traveling is becoming quite
Brown.
Thank you.
Don't you speak English?
Pas anglais, monsieur. Merci, monsieur. Merci.
is this, Mr. Holton?
I've never seen him before. I think an Englishman.
Rue de la Tour, 314.
Pardon, madame?
Oh, Rue de la Tour.
Pardon me, Your Highness. There is a lady waiting who wants to see you.
Who is she?
She said she's an old friend.
An old friend?
In 6 years, Anna.
Six? Well, why didn't you write to me? You know, I always like to keep track of my friends. What are you doing now?
At the moment, I'm in Paris. By the way, I'm not in Paris. What's going on in Paris?
Well, excuse me.
How do you do?
How do you do?
So you want to have an amusing time in Paris?
Well,
we must see that you have a very amusing...
Well, first of all, you would like to see the Louvre Museum.
The what?
One of the most interesting pictures.
Madame, even if you could give me the history of each stone separately. 2 is the best suggestion. You anywhere.
Encouraging. Thank you.
Ever been a stranger in a strange city?
Often.
What did you do?
Oh, by the way, I'm not the Grand Duchess.
What?
Who would you like to meet? What would you like to do?
I'd like to see the Louvre Museum.
I don't know. Was there a lady here?
Oh, come, come. You know there was.
Really, I don't know.
You must have been very successful with women.
What makes you say that?
Nobody.
Then at the soup and again at the salad. Why spoil such a perfect evening with names? I don't want to know your name. Charming smile. Great attraction. Become serious.
Desperately.
In the world.
Now tell me the true one.
Very well then. Perhaps it's dangerous for you to be with me. Do you really mean that?
And so much more.
To laugh at you, and...
And what?
And say good... Swear. Promise that you'll do that for me, please.
If I did, it would be a promise I couldn't keep. I don't care who you are.
Thank you. Angel.
From the French.
Yeah.
You realize the French delegate hasn't even a manservant?
Appalling.
Thank you.
at this time.
The telegram may contain matters of state.
But how would you justify your action if it were only a personal matter?
What is it? You're always so considerate.
No, I watched you for a minute.
I came into the League of Nations, dressed in the most striking Paris gown. All the delegates rose to their feet, staring at me. You had your arm around me. Suddenly, I sat down on a bench. I liked it. And then he started to kiss me.
And you liked it?
Graham.
At this time of the night, why?
A telegram.
Darling, was it so important?
Oh, that's all right, dear. I understand. I understand perfectly. Good night, dear.
How's the weather today?
Not bad, sir.
Why, Wilt?
Pavement just as a hearse went by. I hope I don't seem disrespectful, sir. But in my opinion, she... And that convinced her.
You're jealous. A very charming woman is in love with me.
I could believe that.
Thank you.
But I wouldn't quarrel about it. Someone is in love with me. I'm crazy about him. I've decided to leave you.
Hopelessly happy married couple. What's that?
Oh, just something I made up. Well, I don't know. When the beginning is so beautiful, I wonder if the end matters. But still I say you danced divinely.
No, no. I could never forget it. The service was too awful. They had every...
Afternoon, Mr. Breckenridge.
Is that Mr. Breckenridge?
Yes, yes, indeed.
My.
Very modest man. Hello, George.
Hiya, Tuts.
Oh, hello!
Who's that?
Dress, just in front of the staircase.
Darling, are you sure it's nothing serious?
No, no, no. Just a headache, but it's terribly annoying.
I think I'll go with you.
Yes.
Oh, how is your...
of the day. Oh, by the way, I'm getting quite a lot of interesting fellas together for Saturday.
Good.
Sir Frederick.
Yes?
I wonder if you know who I am.
Well, certainly.
This sounds like a mystery story.
No, just a war anecdote.
Paulette. Do you mean Paulette?
Then, did you?
No.
Your picture was on the small table.
Right next to the little... Paulette would have become the Princess of Naples.
Mm. I wonder what ever became of her. I discussed the naval situation with the French attaché. It looks promising.
You must have taken the Navy all around the world and discussed each battle. What a curious name.
That's what we used to call him in the war. Pucci. Did you ever hear of a Grand Duchess, Anna Dmitrievna? Graham, will you be good enough to hand me my nail file? Singing with another man.
And catches them. Right in the middle of a beautiful duet.
He kills him, doesn't he?
Well, not...
Whoever persuaded you to become a vedette must have been a music lover.
Oh, thank you, sir.
I do hope he doesn't do anything foolish.
You mean because of this woman?
Yes, he can't seem to get her out of his mind. Not with him, no, no. Why, that man's been looking for her in every possible place in Paris. What's more, he's going back again. Everybody seems to be here tonight. Everybody seems to be looking at us. Proud of her. At least she should be fit to sit at the head of his table. Not someone you just meet in...
I've only known you since yesterday, and yet I... I'm proud to be in your house.
Thanks. Believe me, Halton, a man shouldn't go out of his way to create handicaps.
an empire.
Yes, it probably would have collapsed 200 years earlier.
Well, what are 200 years in history? 25 pages. It's a certain feeling. It's a secret that belongs to two people.
How about a gin and tonic?
Not a bad idea.
It's amazing. It's like two men looking at the same lamp. One says the shade is blue. The other one...
To be talking about lamps? I'd rather talk about you, Mr. Horton. You've been in... I'm afraid we are going to miss the matches. Fredrik and I are taking a little trip.
What do you think of this fellow, Halton?
Oh, nice fellow, but I should say a trifle dull. call that an accomplishment? And who cares how high the Eiffel Tower is? Do you?
You know, Mr.
Thank heaven, things seem to be brightening up. I'm glad. Well, they must be finished. Wrong.
Let's see Sir Frederick's plate.
How does it go? You know, Frederick, I think I've forgotten it.
Oh, that's too bad. It really was very nice.
First time I heard it, I was dancing with Frederick. Takes me right back to Vienna. What seems incredible?
That I should find you here in this house. There can't possibly be two of you.
I'm afraid there must be. I haven't been in Paris for... saw nor heard of.
In other words, to you it was just an adventure. The resemblance is amazing. I could have sworn it was you. Angel.
I'm greatly relieved.
Will you forgive?
Anymore.
You have a lovely home, Lady Barker. It's an exquisite taste.
Destroy my home.
Why did you ever come to Paris? Tell me why. Every word, every syllable. Angel.
No, I'm not disturbed, but I'd rather worry now than later. All right, thank you. Goodbye.
I'm afraid Mr. Horton has to leave.
Is it so late? I'm terribly sorry, Tony. I was called.
I would like to have a drink, too.
You? You want whiskey, darling?
Just a
woman's point of view.
It's a thrilling story, and I listen to every word with great suspense. Mr. Horton. Now, insist, Mr. Horton. What did she look like?
She was radiant. May I be permitted to change your toast?
Mr. Hamilton on the telephone?
Yes, sir.
For at the Grand Duchess's.
You'll only be torturing yourself.
I'll be there Wednesday at 5 o'clock.
No, the papers haven't come yet, no.
I'll be there hours.
Wait, Greenwood, I'm going to Geneva.
Oh, didn't you tell me that Mr. Hamilton is going, sir?
I changed my mind.
Frederick, you're not working, are you?
Well, dear.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me we are not going.
Your pardon.
It's perfectly all right, Mr. Greenwood. Come in. Now you go back to your work, dear, and don't let me disturb you.
Thank you, Dan. Lady Barker chartered a plane.
That's what they said, sir.
Croydon 2046. He says it's not so fast. Oh, you say it.
Eva?
On Wednesday morning, by plane. London. Be a change for you.
Yes, it would.
Abington's house. You wish to speak to Mr. Halton? Who's calling, please? Just one moment.
right one, Dad.
Here is you.
I'll come in a moment. Angel. Charming name, Mr. Halton. Bravo. Of your visit?
Well, at a party a few days ago, your name was mentioned, and the... How's my curiosity?
Well, I'd be very glad to do anything I can to arrange an introduction. If you'll give... But I don't seem to remember that name at all.
Perhaps this might help, Your Highness. I would be willing to...
Interruptions. Oh, well, she'll have to wait. I'm sorry.
Yes.
Just a moment, Gregory. Perhaps I'd better see her.
May I ask what you are doing here?
Curiosity. You see, the lady known as Angel. He seemed rather uncomfortable.
Shall I tell you why? Before you came in, he described her differently.
So I came here to find out.
Did you see her?
Oh, yes. As a matter of fact,
what kind of life have you been leading? What kind of woman are you?
Does it really worry you? As much as Yugoslavia worries you? Don't I have a lovely home, a celebrated husband, the best servants, every comfort, social position? If you go into that room, I'm afraid our marriage is over. If you find any... And that might be wonderful. Silly how upsetting a little thing like seeing
interested me so much that I couldn't resist coming here. I don't know how you feel about Vienna.